never saw things are underground, all sticky, then you never went close to it. Never ever. Did you ever saw trees are cutting down and kind of bags out and you saw people gasping? Because of us, and we already know things are living there, like rabbits, elephants, polar bear, penguins, chickens, and humans. Because of us, the earth is going through a terrible disease called global warming that would endanger all of us. No foods, nothing healthy. Earth has fevers, has only noses. Earth have dizziness, earth even sneezes. Are you going to be a doctor or the virus? Did you ever saw smoke from the big pipe that was dark and smelled that you cover your nose? Did you ever had an electric cord in your house that you don't need it, but it was still connected, but you were too lazy to take them out? Because of this environment, or heard of, you already know important things are happening there, like getting Nobel Prizes, having wars, president elections, and studies. Because of us, the earth is going through a terrible cold called global warming that would endanger all of us. No homes, no foods, nothing healthy. Earth have fever, has runny noses. Earth have dizziness, earth even sneezes. Are you going to be a doctor or the virus?